that trend. Same thing once more. Terrific velocity on the jump spike serve, but Italy able to get themselves back to parity. Nice step, no mistake with the finish. Well, once again, it's another unbreachable wall erected at the net by Italy. Having just produced an unplayable spike here, the captain getting into action on the block in the vicinity.
Worth Italy's block, serving a bit tougher as well.
An unreturnable serve, my goodness, that is absolutely sensational. And really, you don't have to ask who served it because it's the player.
Really good kill there, Elena Pietrini. Got a great height, a terrific technique. Another one of these teenagers that will be taking
court players. So Perubet. From that side, from Pietrini once again. Two points in the match now for Pietrini. It's terrific, difficult for Van der Weijer to handle, but she does so, has to go over. Belgium sneak it over, it causes a scrambling save from Di Gennaro. But providing the punctuation point is Pietrini, who moved to 6 points in the match. Four of them coming on clean kills. Italy looking to bring up set points. They're ahead by two, prompting Belgium to call a timeout.
Really good rotation this for Italy. Pietrini over on the left side, Ngannou on the right side.